Blackpink's Lisa's parents celebrated her cat Leo's birthday in an adorable way while Lisa was away in Paris for a Celine event. Lisa mentioned in a vlog that she was upset she couldn't celebrate Leo's birthday with him. Her parents made sure to celebrate Leo's birthday and gave him a cake with a happy birthday topper. Lisa's dad also posed with Leo on his lap in a dedicated Instagram post. Lisa's parents' actions show that they love Lisa's cats as if they were their own babies.